future king of Umuahia Kingdom.
My dear sir, I strongly hope that you're the chosen one.
Mazukon is being dealt with by the gods for wanting to harm the prince. The gods will choose a suitable prince for her to marry. Okay?
A priest?
Mm-hmm.
What's a priest?
It is every woman's dream to get married someday. But I'm worried because I'm not at liberty to choose my own husband.
I really love her. Just give me a chance to make her happy. Please.
Papa!
My wife here knows nothing about the death of her son.
Speak!
My first daughter, Princess Adeze, whom your son is betrothed to.
Majesty.
Indeed, like father, like son.
Oh. I can see. I feel like this is
strangling you to death.
No.
I will strangle you.
Gods, ask for my head for lunch.
Tell us.
I contacted this lady to kill him. She fell in love with him and slept with him after he was drugged.
My princess, I heard the prince is an illegitimate child.
My princess,
isn't he?
How dare you?